In the beginning, God created the heavens and earth, and earth was without form and void, and darkness moved upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light, and there was light, and God saw that the light was good, and God divided the light from darkness, and God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And God made the firmament, and it divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so, and God called the firmament heaven. God said, let the waters under the heavens be gathered together unto one place, and the dry land appear. And it was so, and God called the dry land earth, and the gatherings of the waters he called seas. And God saw that it was good, and God said, let the earth bring forth grass, and the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after its kind, whose seed is in itself upon the earth. And it was so, and the earth brought forth grass, and the herb yielding seed after its kind, and the tree yielding fruit, whose seed was in itself after its kind. And God saw that it was good.